just about set. $1.40. Crazy Diva set to run. All in, race five. They're ready. Set to go. Ready, racing. Crazy Diva jumped well here in box four, and she'll spear out and find the lead. So Crazy Diva by two to Emily Skimmer and Ranger Rose railing up. Deep out, Time Striker. Then Black Hulk and Sometime Crazy and Burnt Gold off the back. Leader Crazy Diva by three. Ranger Rose is trying really hard. Then Time Striker leading Crazy Diva. They're not going to get her. Crazy Diva won by 3.5 to either Ranger Rose or Time Striker. Not much in that. Then Emily Skimmer. Burnt Gold, Sometime Crazy, and Black Hulk last in, 22.68 the gallop. Crazy Diva, number four, too good, Des Hockley. She's just a really, really good dog, Crazy Diva. She goes out, she gives her all every time, and she's got that great win record. She wins again, 4.25. The margin, one Ranger Rose, second. And number eight, third, Time Striker, ahead of number six, and that's Emily Skimmer. So the run home in 14.04, 22.68, the gallop, 4.186 are in the frame. The margins we'll have in a moment. 4.75 by a head. 4.75 by a head. It's 4.186 after race number five. Race six due in 12 minutes.